13 in his last four games. Veronica with it. Love to shoot it. Back for Perron. Veronica has a look. Perron with it now. Inside scores!
Steps into a lane and beats Cam Talbot short side. Veronica down. Now watch Perron looking for every type of option. Bertuzzi fans out looking for a potential redirect. And he steps.
The Red Wings are not pleased with the officiating tonight. It's not like a number of the calls. Shabbat for Batherson walks it and shoots, scores!
Chuck, Batherson identifies that. He goes blocker side.
Chip there by Helberg. And Suter back with it. He finds Bertuzzi in behind the Ottawa defense. Bertuzzi scores!
It's passed up. And watch Tyler Bertuzzi. He's facing the wrong way, but he stays onside. Gives himself
through. Claude Giroux, lead pass for Shabbat. Shrieking it is Thomas. Shabbat scores!
But look at this get right here off the right skate. Kick it to yourself and then send Shabbat in. A step on Hronik and then go short side.
Off to Max Jones. Jones, a little chip into the zone, is sent right back by Connor Murphy. Veteran defenseman can't get it away from McTavish. He got it over to Max Jones. Right down the slot.
And go into the attack mode. Great job by him. Good feed to Jones. Jones catches the goaltender Mrazek. One of the rare occasions where he's actually deep in the goal.
Domi gets to it on the boards. It's in the skates of Radish, knocked away, but Domi gets it back. Johnson steps in and scores.
Tyler pushes that puck out right here and delivers a strike. And Johnson's got a lot of time to move in and really measure Dostal. The shot's perfect. I mean, that is top corner just underneath the crossbar inside the faceoff dot. So a good shooting angle for
Max Jones. Starts the other way. Vetrano and Terry join him into the Chicago zone. Seth Jones chips it away. Here's Terry. Great pass by McTavish. And he scores!
Break for Troy Terry, but boy, he had patience and the ability to hang on to that puck, knowing the goaltender was out of position. It's off the cross.
Here's Quinn Hughes. Passing on the side, quick shot! They score!
Quinn Hughes, and Elias Pettersson wins the faceoff to start it all. Spinorama by Hughes. Bounces.